All right, so just got a piece of metal. We're gonna try, it's already out there. If I move a different way, I gotta pull very, very lightly. It's connected to something. Oh, we'll see. Could be wrong. Could be connected to nothing. Not my imagination. Oh, we got a whole bunch of stuff. We got some kind of clip on there. Nothing too exciting. All right, so let's try again. So far, just one thing. I don't know what we're gonna get this time. We're gonna get something this time, I'm gonna go to a different location. Attached to something. Just don't want to pull it loose. Just like before, I'm at to pull it super slowly. See how straight the line is? That's how I know it's attached to something. Usually when I let it go, it'll just dimmer down. just gonna pull it inch by inch. Oh. Let's try that again. Right over in the same spot that it was. Again, this is Nick's New York Magnet Fishing. I'm gonna try to catch whatever I can with this metal magnet. Who knows what metals we'll find in here. That's the trick though. If I had a stronger magnet, I think I feel like it'd be a lot easier. We got nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Yep, just sand and dirt again. Alright. It's time for a new location. Alright. I'm gonna go over there where there's less sand and more water. I'll be right back.